So I'ma start with a poem that's really a verse, but I'm a reader hella slow, so it's like a poem. It's like, it's about this dystopia that we live in, really, and the shit it does to people.
What is that?
Dystopia? The dystopia is the opposite of a utopia. So 1984 is kind of a dystopian society, you feel me? Fahrenheit 451, it's about a dystopian society. It's a future that's terrible. And everybody can see me. It's like, awakened by the brightest lights this side of space and time. Keeps pace, it's fine, we tighten vices round all kinds of spawn. Design a blind spot for the mind. The future's now, now get in line. Consume it while you find a fashion form to match how you define yourself. It might help to buy the whole identity. Can't sell it back despite the fact of satisfaction guarantees. Now brag you're free, just pay the fee of feeling peeled from within. But can I see the contradictions we consistently give in? The comfort of counterproductive self-destruction is too much to fuss with. Control perspective, living reckless death is all I fuck with. Hey yo, what's up with just a little bit more violence? So cold I froze my eyelids, no hope, just cope with blindness. Stay grinding with bitches missing what they meant to be. Rich but live in poverty. Misogyny's defiled queens. Oh yeah, for sure I'll hit it. Just so you know I'm with it. Ain't shit different, living distant, dipping in the sin of wishing we would change. Dreams of fame and fortune, sports endorsements, brand new Porsches keep us horses trotting towards the force that cursed us. Of course it's hard to feel. The cost of loss is real, no big deal. Time and torment twisting, we're just spokes for the wheel. Look, the glitz and gloss can fall apart, just let it all consume your heart. Don't fault the star, push off your mark, head towards the dark self and so far.